I'm Steve Black. I'm Senior Business Development Manager for Moog. This is our 10th year in the wind industry and the wind aftermarket, where we've been supplying high performance products primarily for the General Electric wind turbine aftermarket and also expanding out into new turbines and new platforms this year. This year, one of our highlight products is our General Electric offering. This year, showing our newest designs of the turbines. After 8 years of our original design, we now have our next improved generation of the design, where we've decreased the size, taking it down to 50 pounds from 70 pounds, but still providing all the same high performance contact technology and the reliability that our customers have become used to. One of the features we added on the product is a handle for handling, which has been a tremendous hit with the technicians, making the unit easier to get into the turbines and installed. We've maintained all the same space relationships for the connection area, so we've been able to accomplish a smaller, lighter, and lower priced product, still providing all the same high performance characteristics that our customers are used to. As part of our product line expansion in the aftermarket, we continue to add turbines to our solutions. One of those has been the Siemens 2.3 solution, and this one's for Mitsubishi, but we continue to look for opportunities with our customers to provide high performance slip rings for turbines where they're having issues. Also this year at AWEA, we're celebrating our second anniversary of the acquisition of Recofa. With Recofa products, slip ring products, we brought in a very nice line of high performance industrial slip rings added to our product line that we're now bringing into our wind market by integrating our various technologies together. And here's Fabian Gooden. We'll speak to you for a few moments about the Recofa technologies we're adding.
My name is Fabian Gooden from company Moog Recofa, located in Germany. I'm responsible for technical sales for the wind market. Here you can see the next generation pitch control slip ring with integrated systems from the different sides. The carbon pressure technology for reliability for offshore turbines especially. Then on top a fiber brush system for signal transmission, and above that forge from Procal for high data transmission.
Hello, my name is Adán Cabrera. I'm an electronics design engineer at Moog Focal, and today I'm going to talk about condition monitoring for slip rings applied to wind turbines. What we have here is this little board here is an electrical condition monitoring and data logging system, all in this size. This is a demonstration. This unit has been designed about 10 years ago, and it's mostly used in the marine, oil and gas, harsh environment applications. What we are doing here is trying to bring this technology now into the wind turbines. So this is proven in the field, currently being used to diagnose cables being burned in the field. We want to have this technology in our wind turbines, slip rings, such that we can prevent this sort of damage to them. Now, what I have here connected is this board is connected to my computer, and I can demonstrate what are the capabilities of this unit. On the screen here, we can see that we can get temperature measurements. We can measure also the humidity. We can also measure the light. And important for the wind industry is acceleration and vibration. We can detect in all three directions, X, Y, and Z, and even shock events. So in this way, whoever is connected to this unit is able to detect in real time what's happening in the field and also remotely.
At Moog, we're very excited about our opportunities to work with our customer base, bringing our high performance carbon technologies, fiber brush technologies, optics, and condition monitoring for both the OEM and the aftermarket to try to reduce the number of climbs that technicians have to make in servicing turbines. So please check out our product line. You can find us on the internet at www.moog.com. We look forward to working with you.